Dr. Hitu Madan from Gurgaon. I brought this dhoja from Gurgaon. It is from the Keshu di Hatti. I came to know about this after marriage only. I came to Gurgaon in 2006 at my marriage, after marriage. And this is a famous sweet over there. It basically originated from Punjab. A wrestler in 1962, he was fed up of having that milk and ghee every time. So he tried the thing in his kitchen, put the half broken wheat, milk and ghee, and he roasted that and made the sticky sweets and later added nuts to it. Wow. Thank you.
Thank you. Nice.